रेडी, 3, 2, 1 स्टार्ट। इट इज ए वंडर दैट इट टुक सो लॉन्ग फॉर द फेडरल शरिया कोर्ट टू डिक्लेयर द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ स्वरा अन इस्लामिक फुल स्टॉप टू बिगिन विद स्वरा हैज नो रिलेशन टू इस्लाम। इट इज ए ट्राइबल कस्टम ऑल्सो रेफर्ड टू एज वनी वेयर यूजली माइनर गर्ल्स आर सीन एज कंपेंसेशन टू सेटल डिस्प्यूट्स ऑफन इन्वॉल्विंग मर्डर फुल स्टॉप। दीज डिसीजंस आर टेकन बाय जिरगाज हु कॉल फॉर द गिविंग अवे इन मैरिज ऑफ यंग गर्ल्स फ्राम द एग्रेसर्स फैमिली टू ओल्डर मैन ऑफ द एग्रीड पार्टी फुल स्टॉप। ए थ्री जज बेंच ऑफ द फेडरल शरिया कोर्ट ruled that religious scholars had agreed that swara or vani was against the injunctions of Islam full stop। New paragraph। The bench was hearing a petition by Sakina Bibi who challenged the custom of vani for violating the fundamental rights of girls and women full stop। According to the court's jurist consult, the practice of swara and vani violated at least 4 fundamental rights of the victims। The girls offered in swara or vani are usually kept deprived of even their basic needs, thus subjecting them to discrimination, forced marriage, loss of entitlement to dower and inability to seek legal recourse for dissolution of the marriage full stop। New paragraph। The federal sharia court's decision has only symbolic significance because the Peshawar high court in 2000 had ruled against the practice of swara full stop। This was followed by the insertion of section 310A in the Pakistan Penal Code under which those resorting to this abhorrent practice could be imprisoned for up to 7 years and fined up to ₹500,000 full stop। Moreover, the Supreme Court in 2019 had also declared jirgas or panchayats illegal when they act as parallel courts in criminal or civil matters full stop। New paragraph। However, it is unfortunate that due to the lackadaisical application of these laws, new cases have kept surfacing while those involved in them are not punished according to the law full stop। Court decisions and the laws count for little until they are implemented in letter and spirit full stop। The authorities should mete out the strictest punishment that the law provides to those involved in this heinous practice full stop।